What's up, guys? Today, I'm going to be trying the new Grimace Shake from McDonald's. So, happy birthday, Grimace. You know, it's actually not that bad.